Now we will discuss the question number 10, and it is from that measurement, that sine bar. And the question is, the height in mm for a 125 mm sine bar to measure a taper of 27 degree 32 minute on a flat workpiece is. So we have to find out the height. So we have to find out, so we know for sine bar, this sine theta is equal to that h upon l. So l, it is given as 125 mm, and this theta will be equal to that 27 plus this 32 upon 60. So it will be equal to 27.533 degree. So your height h in mm will be equal to that 125 multiplied by this sine 27.533 degree. So you will get 57.782 mm. So this is the height for a sine bar of length, this one 125 mm, and the angle is given. We have to measure the taper of this 27 degree 32 minutes. So you will get 57.782.